Bonjour, I'm Chef Ludo Lefebvre. Welcome to chez moi. Today we're going to make an asparagus soup with lemon confit, ginger and curry. First of all, I love soup. It can be very quick to do. You concentrate the flavor. I grew up with soup. My mom was making me a lot of soup when I was a kid. You know, I love the soup of mama. For making the soup, we need some, of course, beautiful asparagus. Why asparagus today? Because spring just start. And asparagus are everywhere at the farmers market. We need some regular onions, fresh ginger, garlic, Greek yogurt, touch of olive oil. I'm using Vadouvant curry. It's a French curry. So as you can see, the curry have a lot of pieces, okay? It's not really a powder, but you can see the fried shallot, fried garlic, fried onions, some cumin, you have some curry leaf, you have fenugreek, kaffir lime. I mean, it's just like pieces of spice, of herbs in the curry. Also today, we're going to add a little bit of preserved lemon as a finish. It's just quarter lemon with salt and spice, that's it. The skin is very soft and the inside of the lemon is like a pulp. It's just the texture is amazing. But that is very good to wake up a dish, to give more freshness to a dish. So we're going to take a little bit of one onion. We're going to dice it quick. We're going to take a little bit of garlic, slice a little bit. The size of chopping don't really matter. We're going to blend everything after. Voilà. So we're going to take the ginger. We're going to dice the ginger. So the ginger is going to give a little bit spice in the soup, a little bit. We don't want to put too much. I don't want to overpower the asparagus. Okay, I love to use Asian flavor when I cook. So here, this is our mix of onions, garlic, and ginger. I'm going to put in the bowl here. Okay, we're going to, so this part is very woody, so we're going to take up this part of the asparagus, okay? We're going to cut the asparagus here. Now we're going to slice the asparagus. Okay, don't cut yourself, very fine. You can smell the asparagus, crazy, it smells so strong. So now we're good. You know, I'm going to get my pot. I want to show you my new beautiful pot from Le Creuset. Great for doing soup, you can really sweat inside. Non-stick, toughing. That's the new land. And I get some, guys. I love my new pot, I love this one. I do everything in that too. It's great. So we have everything. So make sure you have everything next to you. Olive oil. And now you're ready to start the soup. So we'll put a little bit of olive oil. I love to say that, a little bit, a lot. We are going to add in the olive oil the garlic, the ginger, and the onions. We're going to sweat that, okay? Medium heat, no coloration. So we're going to sweat. And we're stirring. We make sure we don't color that much. Now we're going to add our curry, voilà. Look at this beautiful color. I wish you can smell that. Now it's going time to add the asparagus. We're going to sweat a little bit the asparagus. Roasted them a little bit. Just a little bit roasted, a little bit. Low the heat a little bit. And we're going to add a little bit of yogurt. We're going to add a little bit of yogurt, I forgot. So the yogurt is going to give us a little bit of a creamy texture in the soup. And now we're going to let cook a little bit, 1 minute. So we're going to cover with a little bit of water. Good quality of water. Add a little bit of salt. We're going to bring to boil. So the soup is boiling now. We're going to low heat. Et voilà. We're going to use our lemon now. I'm going to take this beautiful lemon that my friend Cathy Delgado gave me. Look at the inside. I'm going to take this piece here. We are going to take up the pulp with my knife like that. Look at this beautiful pulp. And we have Meyer lemon. I mean, nothing is better in California. We have the best lemon in the world, I think. The Meyer lemon, that's my favorite. Take that, I'm going to put it in the soup. Voilà. Slice our lemon. Voilà. Okay, let's go see the soup, guys. Oh, it smells good, huh? Let's see if it's cooked. I'll try a little piece of asparagus. Little adante. I'm going to add a little bit more salt. Put a little bit of pepper. So now we're going to blend our soup. Let's go. Put the soup here. I'm on time. I'm gonna go slowly. Oh, the smell! The smell! It's just like wow. Sorry guys, we're cooking here. Voilà, let's go test. So good. Voilà. So very simple. Hein? We put a little bit of preserved lemon. The Kati preserved lemon. Voilà. I'm to add a little bit of olive oil. After you can use a little bit of herbs if you want. I will put a little mint. And now we're going to talk a little bit about pairing. Asparagus are very difficult to pair with wine. We decide to go with a natural wine. Called l'original. It's white grapes, but made like a red wine style. It's a orange wine. The grapes are white Syrah and Macabeo. Okay. And you can see this wine is very bright, acidity, little bit salty, less than 20 bucks. But it goes very well with the asparagus soup. You know, from the producer from Languedoc-Roussillon, okay, Marc and Caroline Barriot. Very good, look at the color. When you have a beautiful dish, it's already amazing. And when you get the perfect pairing, it's nothing better in life than that. Okay? Let me try the soup. That's good. I approve. That's very good.